Hey there guys, it's me, the God. I'm doing another playthrough.
And I hate having the buttons stuck on my X thing on the thing. Well, the button stuck on my chair. I was just setting up another thing. I made a bunch of money from doing hard missions, and I managed to beat them somehow. I want you guys to see it because it takes like 20 tries. Because you know how weak I am. So, still.
And now, we bring you breaking news on the Android Threat. A breakdown just south of West City is at this time under attack.
Oh, no, it's not.
I can't think of it in jeopardy now. The future is just about to change.
What do you mean?
You want to change history? Erase me completely? Supreme Goddess Time, what should I do?
Calm down. It's dangerous for you to act now because your existence is ephemeral. However, you don't have much time left. Could you stop those two?
Guys?
Guys? Could you stop those two? That was really funny. If you didn't catch that, go back. It's really funny, guys. And listen to the whole conversation, right? And you hear the end, guys. Uh-oh. I hate this message. But I think this might take a few tries. Yeah, I'm gonna fight Kid Newton and these guys. Well, I'm serious, guys. Oh! You hit like that, Android. Why don't you shoot the gun instead of this? Not good. Stop saving him!
Yeah.
No, Charles, don't cry. Damn it, Charles! Shut up, Tina. Yeah, I'm not watching that. We'll just watch it. Your guys are okay. You guys are okay, but you skipping that. Right? Skipping the shit. You already saw it once. What the hell? What was that? Fox, fight 18! Look at the damn attacks. Did it.
There's much I can teach you. Thank you.
When you're perfect for her.
Sorry for making you worry, Lily. Still, who do you think that'd be helpful? Sure, we seem to have the ability to time travel. As strangers, you seem to know about us, too. Yeah, and we have really unusual energy.
What? You don't come visit me soon? What does that mean? Really?
Do you have any ideas?
No. But it can't be. He shouldn't be able to enter into the throne.
He's the mother from the future. See you guys later.